Hi, and welcome to the Swisscoin tutorial number 3. This is how to purchase a package from Swisscoin. This presentation is brought to you by the Swiss Dream Team. And yeah, what you want to do is, first of all, you want to log into your account. You want to make sure that you have your basic data under My Data setup. Your profile is updated. You want to make sure that you have funds in your e-wallet. And when that's done, you want to go to the shop. In the menu. Now scroll down and go to the click on the shop and click on buying packs. Now here you will get the whole shop, all the packages, different packages you can purchase, ranging from the trainee 25 euros all the way up to the crypto director at 15,000. Now you just select the one you want to purchase. Let's say I want to do 250. Click on add to cart. It says product added to cart. And I click on that one, I will forward it to my cart. Now here I will see an image of what I'm purchasing, what package it is, tester 250. Now quantity, it says now 2. What I want to do is just click here. It goes 1. And I do refresh. And it now says price total 250 euros. Now I therefore click on checkout. And I will now be now forwarded to confirming the order. Now here I will be selecting the payment method. Now I will be using the e-wallet. I have the option to use both cash and trading. That's the trading account plus the e-wallet. Paysa Payeer will come very soon. And you will also find SEPA and SWIFT and Bitcoin information here. Now when I have selected the one I want to use, I just click on confirm and the package is purchased. It will now become a green text where it says confirmed, and you just click back to your dashboard and you just see, will see a new amount of tokens been received in your tokens amount account. So when that's done, you purchased your package and you now want to wait for the split to hit 100%. Your tokens will then double before entered into mining. All right, stay tuned for next tutorial.